Don't worry, Paul. It was bound to happen sooner or later. It's a sign. You see, I've known for quite some time why I was sent to save you. We were meant to be together forever. But now our time in this world must end. But don't worry, Paul. I've prepared for what must be done. I put two bullets in my gun, one for you and one for me. Oh, darling, it'll be so beautiful. Now, don't be afraid. I love you.
I love you too. And you're right, we're meant to be together. And I know we must die. But it must be so that misery can live. We have the power to give misery eternal life. We must finish the book.
But the time is now. Soon others will come.
It's almost finished. By dawn, we'll be able to give misery back to the world.
Did she wind up with Ian or Winthorn?
You'll know very soon. I've just started the last chapter. You know, when I finish, I'd like everything to be perfect. I'll need three things.
What things?
You mean you don't know?
I was fooling, silly. You need a cigarette, because you used to smoke but quit. Except when you finish a book and then you have just one. And the match is to light it. And you need one glass of champagne. Dom Perignon.
Dom Perignon, it is.
Oh, Paul, this is so romantic. Ian and Winthorn dueling for the right to misery's hand. Does Ian win? No, don't tell me. It's Winthorn, isn't it?
You'll know everything in a moment. Get the champagne.
Did I do good?
You did perfect. Except for one thing. This time we'll need two glasses.
Oh, Paul?
Do you remember how all those years nobody knew who Misery's real father was? Or if we ever get reunited? It's all right here. Does she finally marry Ian? Or will it be Winthorn? It's all right here.
No, Paul, you can't! You can't!
Why not? I learned it from you!
No, not my misery! No, I'll kill you like cancer!
You want it?